Good morning. Today I shall teach you about to learn how to keep the words in correct order. I have given you some sentences to have in correct order. Complete the sentence in correct order. First, my mother, in bracket, could me story tell. You have to keep the sentence in correct order. The correct order will be, my mother tells me good stories. Since we have to keep the word in correct order, after subject, we have keep the word after direct and indirect, and it's after complement. So, we shall keep my mother tells me good stories. My mother tells me good stories. Second is Sarla, in bracket sister, her found angry. Sarla, since Sarla is subject and we have to keep verb after subject, so in this sentence found is verb, so Sarla found her sister angry. Third sentence is, some students in bracket not did the class attend. You have to write the word in correct order. Some students did not, since did not is auxiliary verb. So we have to keep did not after some students. And attend will be kept after did not. So some students did not attend the class. The doctor treatment would give. The doctor, after doctor, we have to keep verb. So the doctor gave good treatment. Agra. Agra is subject, so we have to keep verb after Agra. Agra is famous for the Taj. So we have to write Agra is famous for the Taj in homework. In homework, you have to write in correct order. My brother, in bracket, asks well. Second, my friend, in bracket, to see every day the film lights. You have to write verb after subject. मतलब आपको subject के बाद verb लिखना है, इसके बाद जो है अन्य बातें लिखनी हैं. यदि वाक्य में object है तो क्रिया में मुख्य क्रिया होगी, क्रिया से जो है object पूछेंगे क्या और किसे, अगर है क्या और किसे का उत्तर तो subject के बाद लिखिए, नहीं तो complement पूछ लीजिए. हरप्रकार लिप्स नियर इलाहाबाद, ये आपको इसे बनाना है. माई सन क्लीन हिज क्लॉथ किप्स. यू हैव टू राइट इन करेक्ट ऑर्डर. द जमुना बाई पास दिल्ली. यू हैव आल्सो टू कीप द सेंटेंस इन करेक्ट ऑर्डर. थैंक्स.